Here's the deal, that workers, American workers, to Mitch McConnell and Senator Shelby,
that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies.
Reported, I believe, by Reince and other people that it was hacked, but we had a very strong defense system.
I think the same thing. I think if you look at the lines of work, I kind of break it out into three verticals or three buckets. The first is kind of national security.
We have a slide with Paris, which we need to talk about the idea of
what's going on.